Hi, I'm meteorologist Gib Brown on your Saturday evening. Summer officially begins tomorrow at about 12:38 p.m., but we're not going to see much in the way of sunshine, even though it will be the longest day of the year. We're going to see clouds and showers and thunderstorms during the afternoon. Those clouds will build in overnight tonight, and it looks like we're going to be into a showery pattern as we get you through the good first half of the work week. High pressure is going to be sliding out. A couple of areas of low pressure, this being the remnants of Bill moving across the region, that will spread a lot of rain showers in the southern portions of the area as we get you into Sunday morning. And then this low pressure area moves through during the afternoon. Showers and thunderstorms will be associated with that disturbance. Then we break out into a drier Monday, but another weather disturbance is going to be coming in for Tuesday. And that will bring more showers and thunderstorms behind this system, drier and cooler weather, and that'll take us through the second half of the week. Tonight we'll see a low of 65 degrees with those showers arriving after midnight. Tomorrow's highs around the 80-degree mark in the Champlain Valley, upper 70s in the Connecticut River Valley. Showers and thunderstorms a good bet during the afternoon, although from Montpelier southward, you guys are going to see more in the way of rain, especially early on from the remnants of Bill. On the lake tomorrow, we're looking for showers and thunderstorms. South winds 10 to 20. They'll be diminishing during the afternoon. 80 degrees for a high for the air temperature. Water temperature 58 degrees. But once again, showers and thunderstorms. Some could be on the strong side on Sunday afternoon. Few showers on Monday, then more scattered showers and thunderstorms. Tuesday, 78 degrees. Then 75 for Wednesday and Thursday, only 73 with dry conditions. We keep it cool as we get you to the end of the work week. To start next weekend, temperatures then in the lower 70s. That's your webcast forecast.